Alright guys, let's see what does that look like. Alright, on top of the world. So, I do have to take the drive shaft out. I have no more play forward. So, to take the drive shaft out. Oh no. Was I not recording? Oh boy. Well, if I wasn't recording, this is all what I took off. Those lowering shackle things, leaf spring pack over here, hangers, and that's about where, I know it looks really short, but that's about where it has to sit with the bed. So that means I'll have to lop off probably 3 inches on the back, which is no big deal. So anyway, alright guys, that's going to be it for this Sunday's video. Like I said before, they'll be recorded whenever I record them, and they'll be posted on Sunday. So it's going to be it for now, and stay tuned for the next video, Project Crack Pipe Project 4 Link. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Later.